yourself out. Amazing at healing. I'm a healer by heart. Natural born healer. Heal bomb. My coffee's all cold. Gotta make a new batch. This really does remind me of that section in Chrono Trigger where you run around on the airship. Yeah, you want some? Come and get it.
Let's get this over with.
Missile burst this, you asshole. I'll burst your missile. Doesn't even make any sense, but I said it. What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. Okay. No treasure. Let's watch the cutscene. Oh, it's boss time.
So what? How do you figure this makes us lucky? Because when we kill it, we're one step closer to Benil. How's that? Well, when you put it that way...
Immediately switch to bully.
Thanks.
Eat this!
Get those buffs up. And debuffs. Or debuff, because she only knows slow. Come on, Hope, get shell up. Gotta watch out for hidden attacks. It's probably gonna pull something out of his ass. Crazy AoE attack that's gonna one-shot my entire party. So far, so good.
Thank you.
Well, this guy was pretty easy. Unless he does something crazy while just before he dies. Nope. Really easy. And time for stage 2, right? Yep. He's mommy.
Another one.
One big bad stroke of luck after another. I'm so happy I could cry.
Here comes his mommy.
Tase us, will ya?
Come down here!
Cool.
A nail.
Now the whole gang is assembled. Let's see some lesbian kissing. Come on.
There you go. Miss me? You the monster! Quick!
Job, man. Pretty easy now that I have in thunder. Thunder protection. Thunder condoms. I'm wearing a thunder condom. Protected from lightning transmitted diseases. Oh, wait. Scanning. See what? He's not weak versus anything. He doesn't like hope. But then again, no enemies like hope. Time to stagger him and go all nuts. There, my thunder protection is wearing off. I'm gonna take a chance and actually see if I can get the most out of this stagger bar. They'll interrupt him if he starts to channel that attack he has. And he's dead. That was easy. My thunder condom wins the day.